Can electronic voting systems make elections more secure and transparent? Definitely. Robust electronic voting systems combine multiple layers of security and control mechanisms that guarantee the integrity and confidentiality of the information that is generated throughout the election process. And they also provide the necessary tools to audit results and validate their legitimacy. Let's dig a little deeper. To understand the security of well-designed electronic voting systems, it's important to always keep in mind one word: system. Voting machines, often the subject of much contention, do not work alone. Together with consolidation servers, configuration systems, and many other elements, they form a unified whole. Good systems are designed so that their different elements validate and protect each other. And this is precisely what Smartmatic engineers managed to achieve. Encryption is a fundamental concept in election data protection. It protects the confidentiality of the data by making it unreadable to unauthorized users. Absolutely all the information stored in the system must be encrypted. Every component of the system must have a unique digital certificate. Thanks to these certificates, the different elements of the system can know whether or not they are interacting with a legitimate element of the same system. By combining digital signatures and asymmetrical keys, the system allows authorities to validate that the applications running the platform and the data generated throughout the election remained unaltered. In other words, they protect data integrity and legitimacy. Security keys play a crucial role in safeguarding election data. Each device should have a unique set of security keys to safeguard the privileged information that it stores. And certain repositories may even have key splitting. This means that the keys are split into several parts. And only when all parties involved agree to unite their unique part of the key can the data be accessed. For added protection, voting machines should be air-gapped. This basically means that they are disconnected from the outer world. Only when voting is over do they connect for a few seconds to transmit information. All the encrypted and digitally signed data must travel through secured channels. Multiple layers of protection can be added to reinforce the security of the transmission. Throughout the election, well-designed electronic voting systems normally produce multiple copies of every data point. Distributed data storage generate rich audit trails. Authorities can always go back to review the audit trail and validate the legitimacy and integrity of the information. Voting systems should always generate a paper trail. Physical copies of votes, tallying reports, and other election milestones allow everyone, even those who are careless about technology, to verify that results are legitimate. So yes, electronic voting systems can increase election security and transparency. Contact us, and we will be glad to help you protect your elections.